This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. London Regional Transport LRT was the organisation responsible for the public transport network in Greater London, England between 1984 and 2000, in common with all London transport authorities from 1933 to 2000. The public name and operational brand of the organisation was London Transport. Contents: 1. History. 2. Fares. 3. References. 4. External links. History: The LRT was created by the London Regional Transport Act 1984 and was under direct state control. According to the Secretary of State for Transport, it took over responsibility from the Greater London Council on 29 June 1984, 2 years before the GLC was formally abolished because the Act only received the Royal Assent 3 days earlier. Its assets were temporarily frozen by the banks as they had not received mandates to transfer. The headquarters of the new organisation remained at the former London Transport Executive Building at 55 Broadway on 1 April 1985. The company was reorganised into several companies, with London Regional Transport as the holding company. London Buses Limited was formed to manage the bus network, and London Underground Limited the London Underground Network, as wholly owned subsidiaries of LRT. In 1985, the operation of some bus services was put out to tender for the first time, and, for a number of years, buses bearing a variety of different colour schemes operated alongside those still operating in the traditional red livery by operators such as Armchair Passenger Transport, Boroughline Maidstone, Capital Citybus, Grey Green, Harris Bus, Kentish Bus, London Buslines and Metrobus. In response to the competition, LRT established low-cost business units Bexleybus and Westlink. The variety of liveries was found to be confusing to tourists and non-Londoners expecting to find red-painted buses, and, after lobbying from the Tourist Board, in 1997 it became a requirement when contracts were retendered that bus liveries be predominantly red. In 1987, the Computer Services Division was sold to Capgemini for £13 million. On 1 April 1989, London Buses was divided into business units, in preparation for privatisation. Business unit area logo: legal entity Centrewest. West Arrow Centrewest. London Buses Limited East London. East Barge East London. Bus Oak Tree London. Forest Travel Limited London. Coaches Central London N.A. London Coaches Limited London. General Southwest Omnibus London. General Transport Services Limited London. Northern North Parliament London. Northern Bus Company Limited London. United Southwest Crest London. United Busways Limited Metroline Northwest Stripes Metroline Travel Limited Selkent Southeast Hops Southeast London remained in control of public transport in London until 2 July 2000, when Transport for London, an agency of the newly created Greater London Authority, took over responsibility under the Greater London Authority Act 1999. Fares: LRT was responsible for some modifications to the fare system, including inclusion of the separately managed British Rail services in January 1985. The Capitalcard season ticket was launched, offering validity on British Rail as well as London Underground and London Bus. Buses. It was priced around 10-15% higher than the Travelcard in June 1986. The one-day Capitalcard was launched. The Capitalcard brand ended in January 1989 when the Travelcard gained validity on British Rail. In January 1991, Zone 5 was split to create a new Zone 6. The Docklands Light Railway was opened on 31 August 1987 and was included in the Zonal Travelcard ticketing scheme. References: London Regional Transport Act 1984, Government of the United Kingdom. Warren, Kenneth. 1986. The Motorbus in Central London. Shepperton, Ian Allen Publishing. p. 1984. Page 580. Contact information: London Regional Transport. Companies: House Extract Company No. 1,900,906, London Buses Limited. Companies: House Extract Company No. 1,900,907, London Underground Limited. In brief, Railway Gazette International, May 1985, page 313. Intelligence: Railway Gazette International, April 1987, page 205. Companies: House Extract Company No. 2,328,596, Centrewest London Buses Limited. Companies: House Extract Company No. 2,328,402, East London Bus Limited Carat Company's House Extract Company No. 2328599. The original London Sightseeing Tour Limited X London Coaches Limited Carat Company's House Extract Company No. 2328489. London General Transport Services Limited Carat Company's House Extract Company No. 2328608. Metroline London Northern Limited X MTL London Northern Limited X London Northern Bus Company Limited Carat Company's House Extract Company No. 2328561 London United Busways Limited Carat Company's House Extract Company No. 2328401 Metroline Travel Limited Carat Company's House Extract Company No. 2328595 South East London Issue 1115 March 1994 Page 5 Carat ABC Monopolies London Planning Advisory Committee London Regional Transport